Still waiting.
Lazarus. Of that I am certain. He alone had the king's ear and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us off to die.
What skill should I master?
These creatures won't go down easily.
More time. More arcane power. Not ready yet. Still waiting. More time. I need arcane power.
When we returned from our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through.
Yeah!
Not ready yet. I am so good. I astound myself.
How should I train? Helping me fight the darkness. To contend with evil is the essence of what it means to be a Templar.
There is so much more in this universe. Arcane power.
I will forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once. But I fought on,